Okay, so I know I've said this before, but hands down, this one is my absolute favorite one yet. I seasoned my steak with Montreal seasoning, and then I used beef broth, but from a can though. I also used a variety of different potatoes, a pack of onion soup, and a pack of brown gravy, 2 to 3 tablespoons of butter. I mixed it as good as I could. You can cook on low or on high. I served mine with rice, and this one is my absolute favorite.